I need a favor from you, though.
Yeah, of course you do.
The liquor license. You wouldn't believe the amount of hoop jumping you got to do to get one of those. But now that my little brother works for the norm...
No, not a chance.
I wouldn't come to you if this wasn't important. I'm 15 grand deep. I'm losing money every day. Jimmy, I'm serious. If I don't get this place opened up, I could lose the house. No, we got a gas leak in there.
Really? You got a gas leak?
Look, man, we really got to get into this house
now. You're
not
going to get in that house until it's cleared, period. End of story.
Chief Bowden, Danny Borelli, Jimmy's big brother. I'm over at Engine 67. This and that, Jimmy told me about the whole misunderstanding.
Misunderstand?
Yeah, we were just hazing him.
Danny, right?
Yeah. Can I get a minute to talk to my brother?
Oh, hey, it's right. We got Captain RFC here, ready for close-up. You never met a camera you didn't like, huh, Captain?
Just because 51 is going to get out of this whole IAD mess, now you want to stick around?
It's got nothing to do with that. My gut is telling me that this is where I belong.
Your gut? You've been on the job 5 minutes.
You've got your house. Let me have mine.
You know what? This is your problem right there, man. I'm telling you. You can never see what's right in front of your face.
Don't talk to Bowden. Don't talk to anybody. I got it handled. I'll let you know when it happens. You stay alive. Keep your head down. You hear me?
There's no one here. I thought I heard.
We're doing your job.
It's okay.